Hey guys, sorry for interrupting the video. I just wanted to say three things before we get into the video, and also I didn't film an intro, so we're just gonna roll into that. What I want to say is I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. I haven't been feeling good, and then when I started feeling good, I got sidetracked with all the work I've been doing for school and stuff, because I'm trying to get my grades up and make them stay up. It's kind of hard. Your girl is struggling. In my last clip in this video, you guys can see how I sound all cloggy, and I think even my face can show you guys how I was sick. Second thing I want to say is I've been seeing you guys comment, giving me all of this feedback. I appreciate you guys so much. Y'all don't understand, when y'all do these little things, it makes me feel so good. My channel been growing so much. I don't know what's happening, what's going on, but welcome. I love you guys. Yeah, and then the third thing I want to say is what this video is about. Pretty much, I am dressing up in 5 different outfits for the whole school week in these type of baddie Instagram outfits to school, and I interview people. I think that's it. Let's roll the clips. Okay, so it's Monday, and today I'm wearing like this gray type of bodysuit, if you can see. And I'm wearing like this black bodysuit. I got this jumper from It's Fashion. This is from, I think I got the bodysuit from Forever 21. And then for shoes, I'm wearing these thick sole Vans. I'm probably gonna wear a jean jacket with this. Yeah. So this is Monday's outfit. Okay, so today is Tuesday. I look more presentable, I think, today because I did my eyebrows and stuff. So I am wearing these camo pants, if you guys can see. These camo pants and this bodysuit. I got the camo pants from Amazon, and this bodysuit is from Forever 21. It's supposed to be off the shoulders, but you know, dress code. And once again, for shoes, I'm wearing these Vans because I feel like they go with the outfit better. I think I should vlog and ask people how do I look and stuff, like interview them. So that's what I'm finna do today. Yeah, so I'll see you guys at school.
So we're at lunch. Caitlin, what do you feel about my outfit?
I think your outfit is totally tough. 10 out of 10.
Period. Okay. What about you, Naysha? How do you feel about my outfit?
To be honest, this is how you dress like every day.
Psych.
Guys, just to tell you, Cynthia is such a nice, she's the nicest person I've ever met. She is so beautiful. But like, she thinks she's hit. But look at this face.
I was saying her friend was right there.
Exactly. Cynthia thinks she's hit.
Okay, hold up.
Outfit, I'll cry. Y'all should see her, what's it called, her student ID. Let me see. In her picture, her glasses were tilted like this.
Okay, yes. Wait, I can explain. The picture lady, how she's not going to tell me.
Okay, so today is Wednesday. I didn't have time to take a video before I came to school. So we're at lunch. Anyways, I got this jacket from Charlotte Russe. I'm wearing this black tank. I'm wearing these black denim pants that I got at Forever 21. And then I'm wearing these boots that I got at Forever 21. And that's the fit today. Can you comment on my outfit today? What do you feel about my outfit?
Cynthia is a light skin, and light skins, they want to be different. And so,
okay, is it just me or am I tripping?
This outfit today, Cynthia's a baddie, period, point blank, period, like, period, like, period. But you guys aren't here, but like, it's like this soft coat, and like, she just looks very, same time, I can't explain it, like, she looks comfortable, but she looks like she's like doing her thing. That's what I have to say about her outfit. It's very cozy, Jenny. Very aesthetic. It gives me this like, I'm smart, but you know, I still do drugs aesthetic. Even though she doesn't do drugs. Stay in school, kid.
Okay, so today is Thursday, which is Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day to y'all. I guess today's outfit is kind of like bikerish. Okay, so the shirt I'm wearing is this turtleneck that I got from Romwe. I'm wearing this black leather jacket that I got at Forever 21. For pants, if you can see, I'm wearing these Rockstar jeans that I got at Old Navy. Then for shoes, I'm wearing these like combat buckled boots that I got at Rue 21. I've been debating about if I should wear these glasses. Like, come on, like, it doesn't get any better than this. Let me stop. Okay, so I'll debate about this and I'll see you guys at school.
Okay, so I got this from Anaya, but
you're supposed to be talking about my outfit.
Oh.
Stupid.
Oh, so Cynthia, Anaya, how do you feel about my outfit today?
It's nice. I just want to let you know, Cynthia got this maybe from Forever 21 or something like that. And guess what? She got you a nigga from your house. Period. I came up with that line yesterday and I just wanted to use that. That's why I asked, were you doing this? I just wanted to use that so bad.
So guys, it's actually after school, but it's Friday. Today was kind of like a lazy outfit, but still baddie wise. I'm wearing this t-shirt, it's Boys in a Hood that I got at Rue 21. And then I'm wearing like this gray hoodie, I believe I got at H&M, someplace like that. Then I'm wearing my Adidas pants. And then for shoes, I'm wearing my Jordan 1s. So that concludes my video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. Don't forget to comment down below and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Don't know what you're doing just to get you.